MBAT is the MBA tournament, and it is the largest gathering of MBA students going to top universities across the world. And this year is the 33rd edition of the MBAT, and we have gathered 15 schools, mostly from European countries, and almost 1,700 students attending MBAT this year. So some of the sports that are featured in the MBAT include soccer, of course, football, basketball, we had touch rugby, we had frisbee, tennis, golf, swimming, our famous tug of war that is done, and mud puddle. So what makes MBAT special is it's an opportunity for students to get outside of the classroom and really showcase their athleticism and their sportsmanship, but also network with different peers of their class from different schools, all 15 schools, and really get a chance to have a blast, enjoy, exchange ideas and connection with different MBA students.
I think that it's really being inclusive.
Great experience, beautiful weather, amazing people, some new schools this year, so it's amazing.
The diversity of activities, there's the opportunity for everyone to participate in something they like and enjoy.
I really like the atmosphere, being able to see everybody playing, everybody enjoying. The players are really good. I've seen some games that I was really impressed by the level of the players.
Great experience, really competitive. We've been really happy with the winning games. Sad with the losing ones, but we hope we end up in the winning team.
Buen clima, buen campus, sí. Buenas personas, buena cerveza, y bienvenidos.
Bienvenidos a HEC.
The MBAT being a three-day event, we have a lot of activities in the morning, but we also party hard at night. So every night we had different events, including fashion show, Battle of the Bands, where all the schools come and showcase their artistry through their band performance. We had a party bus, which was the first time ever, so very cool activity. And also, on the last day, we will have our famous gala to really close out the MBAT and celebrate all the achievements, all the events that happened during the day, and really congratulate all the players, the winners, the participants, and really close out the ceremony. And I'm feeling good. This year, MBAT 2024 was the 33rd edition of MBAT, and we invite you to next year's edition for the 34th, and come and celebrate all the fun, exchange with other peers and MBAs from top school, and create the memories that will last a lifetime. And I feel it, and I feel it.